practice of sit-ups ever since I was 13. Falls getting dark, such low education. Hoping that one day I'd be living my dream. So many haters out the line. My favorite anger of the West Side. Pass me back, split and suck my dick. Cause after I'm done hyping up for this session, this punk baptism is gonna be a motherfucking blessing. I couldn't ignore it anymore. So many images going on in my head. Still half asleep and high from the night before. Although I was feeling so motherfucking dizzy. The picture of a child you see, I so did this. Juice dripping from her wet, delicious pussy. The temptation was feeling like a right hand fling. I was soon feeling like a motherfucking king. I got to see her teasing me in bed, lying there, showing her ass butt naked, gazing right down the middle of the center. As my hand started slipping down my boxers, slowly sliding down my armored foreskin, the situation was obviously a win-win. Imagining her having a little sleeping, not really bothered if she's awake or asleep. Witnessing her vagina slowly open wider. Fantasies hopefully becoming a motherfucking dream. It's just a fantasy, baby. Those pornographic dreams. Posters of celebs ever since I was a teen. False skinty jokes, sex by low education. Hoping that one day I'd be living my dream. So many haters out there, right? They favor anger of a West Side. Pass me back, split and suck my dick. Cause I'm after and done hyping up for this session. This punk baptism is gonna be a motherfucking blessing. I could hear her voice in my godforsaken mind, just whispering dirty things into my ear, passing me a big fat split and playing with my dick, lying there speaking to me like absolute shit, stressing me out by rolling over, legs wide open, putting her hands over her private part on purpose. For some proper female equality, asking me to make her feel fucking amazing. So just taking advice to be genuinely nice, I had to vape this motherfucking opportunity. Lots of people do this if you ask me, but without asking any pointless questions, all we need to say to become the best is this. Sit for remaining calm at all down times, just smiling, laughing and not commenting. All I need to say is no comment, to be honest. Baby, I'll never break my foot, passionately promise. If it's dating or fucking, I'd always look after ya. I couldn't help but always get hard to stay true, cause most of the time I'd be motherfucking bumming you. Just a fantasy, baby. Those pornographic dreams. Posters of celebs ever since I was a teen. Falls into jobs set by low education. Hoping that one day I'll be living my dream. So many haters out the right. They favor anger of a West Side. Pass me back to split and suck my dick. Cause after I'm done hyping up for this session, this punk baptism is gonna be a motherfucking blessing. Ripping off those motherfucking clothes as you come crawling towards me on your hands and knees, hanging out your tongue with that motherfucking sexy black fucking phone, just begging me to destroy you up, screaming what you just can't get enough. Just remember, mofos cross levels, well, don't ever cross that borderline. It could cause a nuclear war over a law. This time I'm not defusing the bomb. Are you going motherfucking crazy? Me? It's a goddamn sexual fantasy, so follow my lead. One of all South Park kids on Family Guy jeans. My fury is literally unbeatable and incomparable. Stay out of my life unless you're down with the West Side. It's gone too smartly, and evil's dirty bitch greatest motherfucking pornographic dreams. Celebs ever since I was a teen, forced into junk by no education, hoping that one day I'd be living my dream. So many haters out there, right? They favor anger of a West Side. Pass me back to it and suck my dick, cause after I'm done hyping up for this session, this book baptism is gonna be a motherfucking blessing.